guys, welcome to Dodgers Gaming Corner. Today I'm excited to check out Swarm. It just released today. It is an arcade shooter like never before. You will use grapple hooks, you will fly around shooting, there are boss fights, different levels. So I'm excited to check it out. My main concern is to see how I feel, if I get any motion sickness. That way, if I do, I can let you know. Hopefully not. I was told that it's actually pretty smooth gameplay, so let's see. All right, so let's dive right into this game and see what it's all about.
You need to blow every single swarm you see back to wherever they came from.
Stop.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh.
Collect shards to increase your score multiplier.
Oh. Oh no.
Zoids will blast you from a distance.
Oh no! Man. Oh my god. This is a crazy game! New enemy!
Elites have a large shield to defend themselves and nearby Zoids.
Uh-oh. Hold X to activate slow-mo while you swing. Are there sharks down there? Oh my god, there's sharks down there. Oh, X, that's the wrong button. Okay, all right. Ah!
see you. Coming for you. Oh. Ah, do you better. You practice.
You have 3 minutes to knock as many swarm out of the sky as you can.
All right, there's sharks down there. Do we know that? I'm trying. Not today. Oh my god, missed it. Got you, I'm gonna get you.
Destroy all the swarm that come through.
I cannot guarantee.
Launcher.
Oh, what? Okay.
Grapple to the hook point to acquire the weapon.
Grapple to the hook point. Game over. I just died. All right, there you have it. That is Swarm. Again, it was released today. I will leave a link down below. That way, if you want to check it out as well, good news. Did not feel any motion sickness. It does take some time to get the hang of the grappling around, turning around. I'm sure if I actually physically turned around, it would be a little easier instead of trying to figure out where I was turning around to. Yeah, I loved it. I had a lot of fun and I do recommend it to check it out. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a like. And if you want to see more content like this, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And until next time, happy gaming, and I'll see you in the next video.